Director Guillermo del Toro says this is one of Toronto's best bookstores. Oscar-winning Mexican filmmaker Guillermo del Toro recently visited Acadia at 232 Queen Street East, and he referred to the shop as one of Toronto's best bookstores. And Acadia Art and Rare Books was established in 1931, and according to owner Carlos Galdamez, is Toronto's oldest bookstore.